they were good.
That's good.
But it's a different, it's going to be a different link. We'll maybe revive that old link, right? So we can stream it and then we can download it and send it out to everybody who had it.
Okay.
Yeah, the problem is when you start a stream and then you stop it.
Okay. Close so is there a way that you can can you email it to me right now?
Yep. Okay.
Take it in custody. Do you have anything you want to say?
We should probably.
bunch of half weight. Now the first rope is going to be a fiddle and cello amp, which is Happy Gear Gibson's, and that's going to be with Jocelyn Petit and Alan Jerry. We'll put these back at the front door so I can have a look at the details. And then we've got some a jam and a dance happening on July 14th, so that's the day before, so you get to see us in Powell River. Oh, that's going to be Powell River, so we're here in Powell River. That works. And then we've got Michelle's put together. Michelle is also a teacher on the coast here, longtime teacher, and she's organized the Coast to Coast Fiddle Camp, which is happening at the Dave's Bay Community Hall. And that's going to be between July 18th and 19th in the mornings. Yeah. And so that is also going to be a concert on the evening of July 18th, which is on Friday, at 7 p.m. And that's going to be again at the Dave's Bay Community Hall. So if you don't want to join the workshops, please come up to the show. It's going to be incredible.
I put it up on YouTube too. I put it up on YouTube on the original stream. They can see the new link as well. So hopefully.
So if anyone goes to the original link, they'll see the
unrolled tutorials. New link, capital letters.
Let's get started. We have Sophie first.
Sophie's gonna play a really special song. What is this song called? This song is called Unicorn Jumping Under the Rainbow. And Sophie Maynes wrote this song herself. Ready, you go.
Thank you.
the Fiddle from Scratch group this year, and today you get a duet. Mm-hmm. And we're going to play Little Lies to James. Okay. Just give us a sec. We are now Trio. The group's name has remained the same as the day to the And we have Sam, who's our lead violin, and Krista on viola, and Georgina is going to be playing on cello. And we've worked really hard to get this tune by Henry Purcell. They're named the trumpet tune, and you'll see why.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good angle.
Sound talk, and I would play the first movement from
10 years, thank you. 10 years and a little bit less, 1 year now, but so it's a really special connection I feel we have to have. And so Sam and Shane are leaving this year. But they're going off to university.